Thank you. today. So I just want to thank everyone who showed up, both in person and online. To the folks online, your presence is felt here and appreciated. And to the folks in person, your presence is definitely noticed and appreciated. I'd like to thank my collaborators, Christian, Valerie. He is backstage. And Amy Zaitema, who I'm excited to invite up later. I'm also excited to invite Christian back up at the end. I'd like to thank Miranda, who is recording this so that those people whose schedules don't exactly align with this, whom it doesn't allow, their schedules don't allow, that I can share this moment with them, and so that I myself can relive this moment for years to come. I'd like to thank my bass teacher, Nicholas Walker, and all my teachers of the past who have nurtured my artistry and continue to do so. I'd like to thank my family who have invested countless hours and dollars to my development and so that I can be here today. And to my friends who have been with me through thick and thin, I very much appreciate it. And finally, I'd just like to thank everyone else who has in any way invested their time, money, energy into my growth. If I can name all of them, this recital would be like five times as long. So, and I respect your time. So, I'd just like to thank everyone who has supported me and helped me to get to this moment. It's very much appreciated. I'd like to play some Bach now. Thank you.
Thank you.
is a little piece that I wrote, although Amy and I kind of compose it together on the spot. It's very improvisatory. It's called Sunrise, and has four different sections in it. The first is called Darkness to Light, and I kind of think of it as like 5 in the morning, you know, when everything's still quiet, the sun hasn't risen yet, nothing's really clear. And then the second section is when the sun rises, we start to see the sun sort of peeking out, and now we can tell the day, it's you know, daytime. Everything is clearly defined, and the world is noticeably brighter. Section 3 is, I'd say, around 9, 10 a.m., maybe 8:30. I call it the hustle and bustle section. And what I sort of think of is people in the city are, always on their way to somewhere, or on their way to work. They have things to do, places to do, things to be. And then section 4, spoiler alert, begins with a pause. And I call it a moment to breathe. This is kind of contrasts section 3. It's around the same time of day, but this is someone taking in nature. They don't have anywhere to be, they don't have any sense of urgency, and they're just sort of taking in the world around them. And perhaps, doing some daydreaming. Sunrise. We are Mulholland Duo, and shameless plug, we have our, this is kind of a sneak preview of our world premiere tomorrow at 7 p.m. on Twitch.
Yeah.
Cool, yeah, it's got underground. Cool. You all right?
I'm gonna make some space for yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Christian Valerie back.